Hello and welcome guys. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to insert columns in MS Word document. So first of all, open MS Word program. Now click on layout. Here is the option columns in page setup section. So click on columns. Select columns as your requirement. 1, 2, 3, left side or right side. So if you want to 3 columns in your document, so select 3. So now you will see this document has 3 columns. If you need more columns, so again click on columns and click on more columns. So now here are some options, like if you want to more than 3 columns, so type numbers as your requirement, and also you can change width and spacing for columns. And if you want to apply this setting all document, so select from here all document. And if you want to this setting only for this point, so select this point, and after that click on OK. So now this document has 5 columns. So friends, by this easy and simple setting, you can insert columns in MS Word document. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel for latest update.